with KHON2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Coach Trapp will be back. Head coach Mike Trapasso of the University of Hawai'i baseball team has agreed to a multiple-year extension on his contract, which was set to expire this summer. Now, no details on the agreement yet, but with his new deals, Trapp's Bows hit the field tonight in game one of a three-day series against CSUN. Now, Hawai'i came into today just a game back of first place in the Big West standings. Bows ace Jackson Reese turning the CSUN bats into Reese's pieces tonight, popping 90-mile-per-hour fastballs in his 7 1/3 innings, 3 runs, 8 strikeouts, tying a career high. The game was scoreless until the bottom of the fifth. Runners at second and third for UH shortstop Maki Yamazaki. His walkout song's Tokyo Drift, folks. Ground ball fast and furious to center to plate a pair of runs. Bows go up 2-0. Two batters later, Adam Fogle. Base knock to left would plate Yamazaki and break this thing open. Hawai'i takes game one, 5-3, the final. Hawai'i's now just a half game back of first. Two teams back at it tomorrow night for game two at 6:35.